Jason Kubel and Michael Kadire to bat in the fourth inning. Morneau to right center field puts a charge into this one. Back goes Ellsbury, and that ball is gone. Justin Morneau with his third home run of the year hits the Twins on the board to begin the fourth inning.
The last couple of innings, the Twins have hit the ball hard off Brad Penny. The last out of last inning ended up in a double play, and now Morneau with a line drive home run. Almost no stride from Justin Morneau as he lines it.